Oh, the sand keeps falling through the hourglass, and there's no way you're gonna slow it down. You say we gotta treasure each moment. Who knows how long we're gonna be around? Yeah, you keep on telling me life is short, and it's hard to disagree with what you say. But if time is so precious, why you wasting mine? 'Cause I'm always reading, always deleting every useless piece of garbage that you send my way. Every stupid hoax, all those corny jokes, stop forwarding that crap to me. Well, I don't need tons of cringe-inducing puns, stop forwarding that crap to me. No, it isn't okay if you brighten my day with some cut-and-pasted hackneyed Hallmark poetry. And I didn't request a personality test, stop forwarding that crap to me. Virus-laden man with hogging attachments to every single person you know. You pass around a link to some dumb thing on YouTube that everybody else already saw 3 years ago. And wacky, badly photoshopped billboards were never that amusing to me. And I just can't believe you believe those urban legends, but I I hope someone will point you towards Snopes and debunk that crazy junk you're spewing constantly. No, I don't want a bowl of chicken soup for the soul. Stop forwarding that crap to me. Send more top 10 lists and I'll slash my wrist. Please stop forwarding that crap to me. Well, I'm sorry I can't accept your pay. And I don't want the Neiman Marcus cookie recipe. Won't you kindly refrain, 'cause it's hurting my brain. Stop forwarding that crap to me. Like glittery hearts and unicorns and pictures of somebody's cat. Now tell me, in what alternate reality would I care about something like that? And by the way, your quotes from George Carlin aren't really George Carlin. Mr. Rogers never fought the Viet Cong, and Bill Gates is never gonna give me something for nothing. And I highly doubt some dead girl's gonna kill me if I don't pass her letter along. Well, now I know your wish and I'll sign your petition, but stop forwarding that crap to me. And I don't wanna read your series of conspiracy theories. Just stop forwarding that crap to me. And your 2 million loser friends all have my address now, 'cause you never figured out the way to BCC. Now I gotta insist, take me off of your list. Stop forwarding that crap to me. Stop.